guys, today we are going to use these micron pens. You can see these are of different sizes, and we'll use 0.3 for this tutorial. And I'm gonna draw some flowers and a dragonfly. So let's get started. You can see I have taken 0.3. Let's start this by drawing some leaves and flowers. I'm drawing the petals. I'm using the micron pen here. This is easily available in Amazon. I'll put the link in the description box. I really love the way it glides through the paper. It's so easy to draw with this. Let's draw the leaves. So for this, first I have used the pencil. I'm just putting lines over it so that it's easier. Now I'm putting the dots. Now we can start shading our petals. Some fine lines, just a little bit of strokes, you can see. So now let's do our leaves. We just put long strokes here. Some fine lines again, but these are a little bit longer. Let's complete our dragonfly now. Again, we are putting dots. We'll give it a net-like effect. Hope you had a great time sketching with me. This is the output. See how it looks? Isn't it beautiful?